first pipe I made would do that. Unless it had a bunch of resin in it and it caused the bottom to cave to bottom out.